Cayman suffers. The city has long been neglected by traders, and the supplies are exhausted. The people are hungry and they cry out for help. Elena loves Cayman, for as a child she spent much time there. She promises the residents support, but is not up to the task herself.
Thank you. Ryan.